Hi, this is RunMichigan.com. We're speaking with Andy Bowman from Oakland University, and we are at the OU Golden Grizzly Open 2014 here on the campus of OU. Congratulations, sir. Way to go.
Thank you.
Andy took first place here at the 6K race today. So how'd that feel, 6K a little bit shorter than normal, right?
Right, but then again, it's early in the season, so it's kind of nice that we get to do a shorter distance and work into it. Mm-hmm. And especially on this course, because it's so difficult, it's nice that it's a 6K instead of an 8K, because it really starts to wear on you, and it's just nice to cut it short, and you just feel better that way.
So happy that a little bit cooler temperatures this
year
than normal?
Much better than last year. Still very humid, but it was way better than past years.
So how's everything coming up for the season? Pretty excited about the outlook for it?
Yeah, actually very excited. I've set some doable goals for myself that I think, it's going to take some work, but I think I can do it. And if I get those goals, I'm going to be pretty happy with this season. Not going to set the standards too high, but it's however I do. It's just keep building from here.
Right. So first race of the season for you guys, right?
Yep.
So, pretty comfortable being able to come out here a little bit shorter than normal.
Yep.
From a race. Happy you're able to do that, kind of get things out of the way.
Yeah, it was actually, even since last year, I look forward to this course just because it's a good place to start. It's shorter, but again, the course is more difficult, so it's kind of a workout and a segue into the season. And that way we can go into other races that are a little bit difficult and not going to be 8Ks with confidence that we can actually do it. And so it's nice to have this course.
Cool. Well, congrats on your race today. Great
job. Thank you very much. Thank you.